Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. I don't want to lose valuable data on my iOS device, but I'm having trouble using iTunes, and I don't want to buy extra iCloud storage space. How can I backup iPhone without iTunes or iCloud? And I like to choose wanted files from iPhone to backup. Is it possible? This is a question from the forum, and we can assure you the answer is yes. If you're also in this situation, please keep watching. To tell the truth, it's not suggested to backup your iPhone either with iCloud or iTunes, because with iCloud, you have to pay monthly to get extra storage, and you don't know if your iPhone is backed up to iCloud and even has a large security concern. For iTunes, it only has one backup option and fails to browse backup files. Also, you may meet unexpected software glitches during the process. In fact, besides iCloud and iTunes, there are also many versatile tools. Here is a powerful backup tool, Phone Tool, which provides you with a better way to backup iPhone to computer without iTunes or iCloud. It has two types of backup services, which are Selective Backup and Full Backup. You can be free to choose files to backup from iPhone or backup everything from iPhone to PC. Now download Phone Tool and follow the steps below to know how to backup iPhone to computer without iTunes or iCloud with Phone Tool fully or selectively. If you want to fully backup iPhone 14 to computer, connect your iPhone to computer with a USB. Open Phone Tool and click Phone Backup. Locate Full Backup and click Get Started to continue. And you can choose to enable backup encryption as you like. Choose storage to save the backup. Click Start Backup till it finishes. If you want to selectively backup iPhone 14 to computer, Phone 2 has its powerful Selectively Backup function, which allows you to backup only wanted files from iPhone 14 to computer. Besides, you can freely check them anytime you like. Click Selective Backup. Click each icon to preview and select the files you'd like to backup from iPhone 14 to computer, then click OK. Choose the storage path as you like to save the backup files. Finally, click Start Backup to make it. When the task finishes, you can go to the Backup History screen by clicking View to locate, browse, and delete the backup files. Hope you can make full use of Phone 2 to backup iPhone 14 without iTunes and iCloud. Besides the backup functions, Phone 2 is also a data transfer tool, allowing you to transfer photos, music, videos, and contacts from iPhone to iPhone, iPhone to computer, and vice versa. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.